We just completed an interview with Dennis with Solaro, the inventor behind all the products at Solaro. We're talking solar-powered attic ventilators, solar gable fans in order to extract the heat from your attic. We're talking solar lighting systems, the skylight that's not. I'll tell you, if you've ever wanted to do a skylight on a bottom floor or on a ground level floor, and you've got two or three floors above you, you've got a real challenge because you can't run those tubular skylights all the way down from the roof into the rooms you're trying to get light into. Solaro has brand new lighting solutions, both residential and commercial. But one of the more exciting lines that we're discussing today with Dennis is the solar generating systems, solar backup power systems. The need, in case you're in a hurricane or an earthquake area or anywhere where you may have some type of a rolling blackout, any loss of power, they've got a solution that will allow you to be off-grid for your lighting needs and at the same time provide you with a backup power source so that you always are in communication and in contact and in touch with what's happening around you. As Dennis says in the interview, in a few minutes you'll see, there's no reason for anyone to be helpless anymore. Solaro Day brings a great question, and I like the way Dennis phrases it. We don't pay for darkness at night. Why do we pay for light during the day? We've got the sun and the power of the sun that's there, non-changing, never changing. And what Solaro is doing is harnessing that power and bringing it home to you. Let's go ahead and see what Dennis had to say on the new line of solar generating products, lights, and vents. So Dennis, just kind of while we were going through this, we were talking about the needs of power and the need for power. And while I was filming this, because we are trying to do this in order to get out to YouTube or for our clients that are interested in alternative power supplies, I find it very funny that my battery died. So during your demonstration, I was able to plug in and I'm charging my battery as we speak, and now I'm able to continue this short interview. So going right into that, what do you see as the next wave of products for Solaro as far as alternate power backup systems?
Well, Solaro is a solar point of use products company. We have always wanted to manufacture a line of products that were solar powered that provide ventilation and lighting. Now more than ever, I think it's important that the consumer have access to their own solar electric generating systems. And so we're going to be putting a lot of effort into solar electric generating systems. This is our baby version. We have larger systems. And then as I talked to you about earlier, we have systems large enough to run a full-size refrigerator, your microwave, and other essential components in your house. So that's really the direction we're going in. Not only will these products be able to be used for everyday use, but today, as crazy as the world's getting, I think it's very, very important that the homeowner is prepared for any eventuality, a natural disaster or losing the power or the grid should not make you helpless. And so with technology that's available today, there's no reason for it because it's very simple to have this installed. It takes just a few hours to have the system installed, and the homeowner will have a very reliable source of power generating system for years and years to come. Our basic system comes with a 25-year limited warranty. So we're not talking about a toy. We're talking about a professional system that can provide power day in and day out that also can be used for emergency situations. So really that's the direction we're going in. Ventilation, lighting, and solar power generators.
So when you say solar power generator, because I think for myself, kind of being just a more of a layman when it comes to solar, when you say solar power generator, you're not talking about a big, huge system. You're not talking about a motor. You're not talking about gas engines. You're not talking about carbon monoxide poisoning. You're talking about clean, green, natural sunlight being able to give, like me and my family, what would it really provide us in the event of an emergency?
In the event of emergency, the system will generate clean electricity and store the electricity in the battery. Again, this is just a small one, but we have larger ones that use as many as 10 or 20 large full-size batteries. So what this will provide you with is your own off-grid power supply.
And when you say off-grid power supply, that means anytime, day or night, I can charge my cell phone, I can plug in a small TV to find out where we're supposed to meet, if there's evacuations, if there's a fire, I have access to all communication as far as cell phone.
As long as you make sure that you're matching the electrical components to the system size. So for example, this is a very small system, and so you would want to use a small fan, like this fan over here, or you'd want to use a small television set. If you have one of our larger solar power generators, you can use a larger fan and a larger television set. Our largest system, you'd be able to actually run a full-size refrigerator. So we have the size of the product according to what the customer's needs are. So if they want a small system and they don't have very much money to invest, they can buy our smallest system, and that'll take care of all the needs in an emergency situation. It won't be a big luxurious system, but at least you'll be able to charge your cell phones, charge your flashlights, charge the battery in your camcorder, or any device that needs electricity, both low voltage DC and 110 volt AC power. The products are currently available today, so you can place an order today and they'll be shipped, available for shipment within a couple of days. The smallest system we have now, depending on the difficulty that the installer has to install the system in the house, but this system here would be installed under $600 and then on up.
That's incredible. Okay, I appreciate it, Dennis. Thank you.
You're very welcome.